as I went all the way up around.
Here's the big winner, of the evening.
I won.
We won $5. But then again, all we played was three. The beautiful princess has arrived for the feast. She has been waited upon. So beautiful. Oh la la, Cherie. Yes. And now, up to the Trump Tower of the Taj Mahal. Ah, I wish my name was up there. This is the view from the top of the Taj Mahal. Can you see it? Can you see it all? I love it. Certainly is beautiful, isn't it? There's those spires that we saw from before.
Wow.
It's beautiful.
Look at these fancy digs. There's the photographer. Hello. Look at those doors. Walk down. Run. Turn around. Wave hello. You're beautiful. You got to see a lot. What do you mean? I tell you, Atlantic City, if we got talent, everyone pulls an ace card. We've got shows, artists from all over the world, famous. And of course, the most famous of all. All the way from California, it's Mr. Bongo.
Yeah, it's on.
Grimacing going on. Didn't look like they were having such a great piece of time.
One's a one.
The only way you can gamble is money means absolutely nothing to you. I'm trying to convince her to become a dancing girl in these places, and then I don't have to work anymore. Or at least one of those little cocktail waitresses. She's got the legs for it, but it's not gonna. They make a dollar in tips every time they turn around. Flying in Hollywood, that's a famous place.
How unfortunate that Bruce Willis and Sylvester Stallone.
What is it, like a disco?
Yeah. It's like a Hard Rock Cafe.
Yeah.
Cheeseburger in there is $8.95.
Look at all these buildings.
Two burgers, $5.
But out on the, in the cruise ships, it says they cheat a lot. Because they're all locked in the ship and they can't possibly pay them all.
If you play with one back, you cheat. You play with eight
backs. Mm-hmm. Who's the guy? Who's the guy with the suit that sits on the table? Is he like the quality management or something?
Pit boss. Mm-hmm. You got pit boss, four furnace. The customers aren't ripping you off.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
A real shark from over there?
I've seen people throw down a $5 chip when the dealer wasn't looking.
I never seen this.
It's called Kennedy Plaza.
Beautiful.
Actually, in the center right there is a bust of John F. Kennedy.
Really? Alright, I'm gonna head back then.
Jersey is owned by Donald Trump.
He only owns four.
Owns four. Billionaire. That's how he made his money.
How did he make his money? He made his money off his father, who was a slumlord.
Yeah, slumlord.
I see going through all those states has taught you quite a bit about everything. A little bit about everything. But don't tell me the high rollers play out on the floor just with everyone else. Don't they have private games going on?
Well, they have the baccarat kit. His buddy says, $500, my boy beats yours. It's okay, bet. The further we get down the boardwalk, the higher the bet. Two blocks from the Grand, which is 2.5 miles. Play, most of them will stick on Pacific Avenue, which is the first street over. You should have seen that last weekend.
These are amazing. These aren't really sandcastles. Linda, look at that. That's a sandcastle.
Yeah, wow.
I can't believe that.
Oh, you should have seen him last week. The winner of that contest won $80,000.
How do they make it so perfect like that? Did they add water?
No, what they do is they build a wooden frame.
Oh, really?
They put the sand in and pack, wet it down and pack it down. Mm. They do that for 2 days to get it.
So it comes the 4th of July.
4th of July, you want to make it 6 months in advance at least.
Two?
Six.
Six. That's
it. Linda on the honeymoon. This is our honeymoon.
Congratulations.
We've been married a year, though.
couldn't
get away, though. So, what happened? That's what we was in.
See you tomorrow. All right. Bring Walter for having a look.